All right, back at y'all with some more boxing news and updates. Quick video. Your boy Lawrence Okolie just lost to Billiam Smith. Embarrassing moment for Lawrence Okolie because everybody was talking about this guy going to heavyweight and all the extra things he could do in the sport of boxing. It was a good fight. I'm just letting the people out there know that Lawrence Okolie is officially not invisible anymore. All right, y'all. I'm out.